fine Cuban cigars. The problem is I can't afford them. Last year I went and bought myself a whole box. Just to be safe, I insured them. I took out a policy against fire and theft. Then I hurried on home. With a 50 cent lighter, I sat on my back steps and I smoked them one by one. And 2 weeks later, to see that insurance man, I handed in my claim. With a straight face, I told him that through a series of small fires, they'd all gone up in flames. They reviewed my case, and they had no choice but to pay me for what I'd done. I smoked one time. 2 weeks later, this detective shows up, tells me that company's pressing charges. One speedy trial later, they locked me up. 24 separate counts of arson. Now I sit and I stare at a black brick wall, looking back on what I've done. And cigars, and I smoke one by one.